I often go to the cinema.
Where do you often go?
Dan sekarang, pertanyaan yang mulai dengan when.
I'm going to visit him at 9.
When are you going to visit him?
He'll be at home at 9.
When will he be at home?
I saw him last week, too.
When did you see him?
Dan sekarang, Guido akan membantu kita berlatih dengan pertanyaan who.
I met Tom yesterday.
Who did you meet?
I'm going to visit his mother next week.
Who are you going to visit next week?
Saudara pendengar, mari kita akhiri latihan ini dengan pertanyaan yang mulai dengan what, yang berarti apa. Misalnya,
what are you doing? What's the time? What's your name?
Coba dengarkan Jenny.
What did he say? What must I do? What are you going to do? What do you mean?
Ya, pertanyaan dengan what menghendaki bermacam-macam keterangan. Mari kita berlatih menggunakan beberapa di antaranya. Dalam latihan ini, saudara harus mengulangi pertanyaan Jenny, dan kemudian dengarkanlah jawaban Guido. Jangan ulangi jawaban itu, tetapi hanya ulangi pertanyaannya saja.
What's the time?
It's 5 to 9.
What are you doing?
I'm reading the newspaper.
What's Cecilia doing?
She's washing the dishes.
What happened?
Cecilia broke something.
What did she break?
She broke a cup.
Saudara pendengar, kadang-kadang pertanyaan-pertanyaan ini dapat juga dijawab dengan singkat. Tetapi tentu saja dalam hal ini, kita tidak dapat menjawab dengan yes or no. Coba dengarkan lagi pertanyaan-pertanyaan tadi, dan perhatikan jawabannya yang singkat.
What's the time?
5 to 9.
What are you doing?
Reading the newspaper.
What's Cecilia doing?
Washing the dishes.
What did Cecilia break?
A cup.
Saudara pendengar, inilah hal yang tidak terduga-duga yang kami sebutkan pada permulaan pelajaran ini. Lucia sedang berjalan menuju ke sekolahnya. Dia terlambat dan karena itu tergesa-gesa. Tiba-tiba seorang pria muda menyenggolnya. Coba, apakah saudara dapat mengenal suara pemuda itu?
Oops, oh, sorry.
Oh, I beg your pardon.
You dropped your bag. Here it is.
Oh, thank you.
Are you okay?
Thank you, yes.
I'm very sorry.
No, it's all right, really.
Good. Where do you come from?
I come from Italy.
Oh? When did you come to Australia?
Oh, a couple of months ago.
Look, do you want a cup of coffee? I mean, I want to shout you a cup of coffee because I bumped into you.
Oh, thank you. No.
Why not? Come on. Come and have a cup with me.
No, I must go to my school.
Are you still at school?
Yes, I am. I'm learning English at a special school.
How old are you?
I'm 18. I've got one more year at high school.
What about the coffee?
No, I can't.
Well, what's your name?
My name's Lucia.
And where do you live?
I live in Rosewood.
That's near my place. I want to see you again. Can I?
Maybe.
How can I get in touch with you?
My father works in a big fruit shop in Rosewood.
Your father? Oh, I see. You want me to ask your father first. Is that right?
Yes. That is our custom.
Right. I'll go and see your father then.
Yes. Goodbye.
See you.
Saudara pendengar, kita tidak menduga akan bertemu dengan Chris hari ini, bukan? Dan kelihatannya dia tertarik pada Lucia. Apakah mereka akan bertemu lagi? Nah, demikianlah pelajaran kita hari ini. Jangan lupa membaca pelajaran tadi dalam buku saudara, dan pelajarilah bagian yang berjudul Sebelum Siaran dari pelajaran berikutnya. Dan sekarang, goodbye listeners!